can be anything, okay? Questions like what we've done, okay?
What did you do yesterday?
Yesterday I
Yesterday I learn math and science.
Learn math and science, okay. And anything else?
And watch the movie,
okay. Yeah. Pee-pee, think of a question, okay? I want you to ask Tom Mai. It could be
what?
Oh yeah, go.
What favorite movie?
What is your favorite movie? Yeah, okay. Yeah, Pee-pee, ask him.
No, I don't like movie.
Okay. Tonmai, you say I don't have a favorite movie. That's what you say. I don't have
movie.
A favorite movie.
I don't have a favorite movie.
There you go. Okay, well done. August, think of a question. Yeah. Think of a question I want you to ask Tiger, okay?
Ask who?
Ask Tiger. You ask Tiger. Okay.
What do you like to do today?
She means, what are you going to do today, Tiger? What do you plan to do today? That's what she means.
Maybe I will ride my bike, okay. Watch a television, and eat a television.
Okay.
My favorite game.
Oh, he's going to do a lot today, isn't he, Tiger?
Yes.
Yeah, he's going to do a lot today. Okay, well done. Yeah. Khao Kla, think of a question, and I want you to ask Pee-Pee, okay? Think of a question. Like the ones that we've done recently in the lessons, if you can remember. You could ask about what did they eat last night? What did they have for breakfast this morning? It's up to you. What are you going to do today? What did you do yesterday?
What do you do yesterday? What did you do yesterday?
Okay, Pee-Pee, he's asking.
Yesterday I ride my bike.
Yeah, good. And?
And played with my friend.
Played with my friends, there you go. Brilliant answer, okay. Yeah, just somebody, okay. Tiger, ask a question to Khao Kla, okay. Think of a question and ask him.
What did you do last night?
Khao Kla?
Hmm?
Yeah, are you listening, Khao Kla? Concentrate.
I played game and watch TV and study screen.
That's good, but you've got to say, last night I played game, okay? And yeah, don't forget when you're responding, you've got to say, if it's about last night, you've got to say last night. If it's about yesterday, you've got to say yesterday. Okay. If they're asking what you did on Monday, you've got to say on Monday, I Yeah, that's how you respond to somebody asking, what did you do? Okay, that was brilliant. Okay, it's brilliant. Yeah. All right. Okay. Now we're going to ask about what time we wake up and did you have breakfast? What did you have for breakfast? Okay. Yeah. So let's have Tiger and Amsin, okay? Yeah. Tiger, do you want to ask Amsin?
Yeah.
Yeah. So ask her what time did you wake up? Did you have breakfast? What did you have for breakfast? Okay. Ready?
What time do you wake up?
Tiger, did you
wake up?
I'm seeing.
Oh,
it's very still. Wait a minute. I think maybe her connection is gone. I don't know.
I think so, but Amsin is very still.
Yeah, the video's froze. It's frozen. She's frozen in time. A tiger, look. She's frozen in time.
1 second. I will.
Yeah. We'll see if she comes back, okay? We'll see if she comes back. Yeah, normally, sometimes it does this. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's frozen, isn't it? Tiger, ask August, okay? Ask August. August, are you ready? Yeah? Tiger's going to ask you. Yeah, Tiger, so Amsin has to come back in, so ask August, okay, those three questions, ask her.
August.
Okay. Yeah, August.
What time did you wake up?
I wake up at 7 o'clock.
Okay, next one, breakfast. Tiger?
What do you have for breakfast?
I had breakfast.
Think about what you had for breakfast.
I had chicken and rice.
Chicken and rice, okay. Yeah. Okay, good. Yeah. August, I want you to ask Tonmai, okay? Tonmai, yeah? Those faces that you're pulling, they're scaring me. Yeah? Those are scary faces that you're pulling there. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. No, I'm only joking with you, Tonmai. It's okay. Yeah? I know you like to pull a face. Yeah? You stretch your face like that. Okay? August, ask Tonmai, okay? Ask him, what time did you wake up? Yeah? And then ask him, what did you August have for breakfast? Yeah, August is going to ask you, Tonmai.
Okay. What time do you wake up?
Today I wake up 9 o'clock.
Okay, at 9 o'clock. At 9 o'clock.
At 9 o'clock.
Okay. Next one, August.
Amsin back.
Yeah, she's back. I'll ask. So, after this is done, you can ask Amsin, okay?
Oh.
August, next one, breakfast. What did you?
I had breakfast.
No. Think about what you had.
I had scrambled eggs.
Scrambled eggs, okay. And anything else?
And hot dog.
And a hot dog, okay. Yeah, great stuff, okay. Tiger, ask Amsin.
What time did you wake up?
What time did you wake up? Yeah, stop with the noise, okay?
I woke up at 7 a.m.
7 a.m. Okay, Tiger, breakfast. What did you have?
What do you have for breakfast?
I don't have.
So just you say I'm saying you have to say I haven't, okay?
I haven't breakfast.
I haven't had breakfast.
I haven't had breakfast.
Okay, well done. Okay, good. Right, we'll move on to personalities now, okay? You should actually understand this very quickly. Yeah, so you have to think about what your personality is like, okay? What personality types that you have. Yeah. So let's have a look, huh? Okay, Kalpana, no messing around, okay? Yeah? No messing around. Yeah, focus. Because if you don't focus, you make big mistakes. Yeah? Understand, Kalpana?
Awesome.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Yes?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Mm-mm. That means yes. Okay? So, I want you to think about personalities. This is what we're going to do. Right? Okay, we do that at the end, right? Well, where are we? See what we can do, huh? Okay, here we go, right? So, personalities, okay? Everybody has them. You don't just have one, okay? You've got different types of personalities. A personality is made up of traits, what we say, we call them traits. That's T-R-A-I-T-S, okay? So, those are type. Traits are types of personalities. Okay. We're going to look at what are they? What are they? Okay. PP, what does this say? Yeah. So we're looking at personalities. What are they?
They are.
Can you say it?
Emotions.
Emotions, yeah. They are.
They are. We have.
Can you say it? Behaviors. Behaviors. Behaviors.
Behavior.
Yeah. So, behaviors. And this one.
Next one,
people.
I go to toilet, please.
People do them.
Well done, Pee-Pee. Yeah, you can turn mic and go to the toilet, okay? Now, okay, you have personalities, okay? You have them, your friends have them, your family has them, everybody has them, everyone. Everyone everywhere has personalities. Nobody has one personality. They have more than one trait that makes up their personality, okay? So this is to everybody. Can you think of any personality types? Any types of personalities? Kalkla?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Focus, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's think of some personalities. Personalities are the way people act. The way they interact with you. Can you think of any? So, the obvious one, okay, one of the most common is friendly, okay? Yes? Yeah, friendly. So, that's one type of personality trait, okay? Let's find another one. So, let's think of some more. Tiger, can you think of any?
What?
Can you think of any personality types? So, we've got friendly.
Clever, lazy.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, good. Tonmai, can you think of any?
Behavior?
Huh? No, not behavior, not behavior. Any personality types. So we've got friendly, clever, lazy.
Lazy?
Yeah, we got those three.
No.
What about hardworking? Hardworking is a personality type, okay? Yeah, there are hardworking people. Amsin, can you think of any personalities? Types of personality? So we have friendly, clever, lazy, yeah.
I think I am friendly.
Yeah, friendly. So, okay, Amsin's putting one together, isn't she? She's saying, I think I am friendly, yeah. Somebody who's friendly, okay, what they are is that with everybody, they're nice, okay? They're a nice person to talk to understand, to get along with, okay? So that's a friendly personality. Yeah, we actually, there are many, okay, and these are some of them, okay? These are some of them. Okay, Tonmai, read them out for me. What does this one say? Tonmai.
Yeah.
What does this say? Chat.
Chatty.
Chatty, yeah. What do you think that means, chatty?
I don't know.
You don't know? So I will tell you. Chatty means somebody who talks a lot, okay? Who talks a lot.
Okay.
So, for example, Tiger is chatty, yeah? Because he talks a lot, yeah? He talks a lot. Okay, Tonmai, what does this one say here? What does this one say?
Quiet.
Yeah. Quiet means, okay, somebody who does not talk a lot. Yeah, it's somebody who is silent a lot. Yeah, they don't say much. Okay, so Tiger is saying that Amsin is a quiet person. Okay. Okay, next one, Tonmai.
Yeah.
Next one.
Loud.
Loud, okay. Loud. That is somebody who speaks loudly with their voice everywhere they go, okay? Yeah. Maybe 50% of the time. So sometimes it can be annoying, but sometimes it's okay. Maybe you know somebody who is like that, okay? Yeah, okay.
I'm the loud one.
Tiger, what does this one say?
Clever,
yeah. Are you clever, Tiger?
Yes.
Yes, he says. Yes, I knew he was going to say that. Okay. August, what does this one say? What does this word say here? Have a go.
Upbeat.
Okay,
upbeat
means somebody who is they are happy with everything in their life, and they always feel happy. Okay, that is somebody who is upbeat about everything. Okay,
that's me.
Yeah, do you think you're upbeat, Tiger? Yeah.
Nope.
No, he's not upbeat. No. PP, what does this one say?
Hard working,
yeah. So you should know what that means, hard working. Somebody who's hard working, they complete their work. For example, they're good with their studies, they work hard with them.
Working
up. Yeah. Your parents, possibly, with work, they work hard, okay? Yeah. Yeah, PP, what does this one say?
Friendly,
yeah. We know what that means. I don't need to explain it. Okay.
Yeah. Ben.
Yeah. Amsin, what does that one say? Amsin.
What?
What does that one say? What does this word say?
Funny,
yeah. So, do you know what that means? Somebody who is funny. So it's okay, I'll give you a little bit of help. So somebody who is funny, yeah, they make you laugh a lot, okay? So they have a funny personality. That's what you would say. Okay. Yeah, Amsin, what does this one say?
Moody.
Yeah, so that's a personality type. So that's somebody who changes their mood very fast. So, for example, in the morning they can be happy, okay, and then in the afternoon suddenly they're not happy. Yeah, Okay.
Mm. Yeah, I did that, but.
And
yeah.
what is it, Tiger?
Lazy. I'm not lazy. Cowclaw is lazy.
I knew you were going to say that. I thought you would say Cowclaw is lazy. Yeah. Yeah. So where is Cowclaw, by the way?
He's in the toilet and playing game.
I know he does that, yeah. I know all about that, you know. Okay, so Ton Mai. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, which one are you? Are you chatty? Ton Mai, are you chatty? Sound, Ton Mai. Sound.
I think I am. No.
Which one? No. Which one? So you're not chatty, okay? Are you quiet?
I think I am funny.
So he says, I think I am funny. Yes. And okay, and is there another one that you think you are? So you're funny.
And quiet,
okay. So Ton Mai thinks he's funny and quiet, okay. Okay, August, your turn, okay. Which one are you?
I think I am friendly.
Okay, and pick another one.
Haha, you are fat and sorry.
Okay, well done, August. Okay, yeah, Tiger, which one do you think you are, or which ones? You can pick more than one, okay?
I think I am chatty, loud, clever,
hardworking,
and moody.
And moody, okay, so he picked a lot of those, okay. I'm seeing your turn. Which ones are you?
I think I am. Funny and friendly, okay.
Okay, PP, your turn. Yeah.
I think I am friendly. And loud.
And loud, okay. Yeah. I would agree with that, yeah. Okay, Cowclaw, your turn. Okay, Mr. Cowclaw.
Wait.
Yeah. Hurry up. I'm waiting. Okay, Cowclaw, which ones are you? Which ones are you? You say to me, I think I am. So choose.
I think I am.
What's he going to say?
I am.
Come on, Cowclaw, have a think. I think I am. Are you chatty? Do you talk a lot?
Yes.
You know what, Cowclaw have a flipping type. I know it.
Okay, Tiger, just wait a minute. Let's try and get him to say something. So, Cowclaw, I say to me, I think I am chatty. Okay. Come on.
I think I am chatty. Chatty.
And choose another one.
Quiet,
loud, clever, upbeat, lazy, moody, funny,
friendly, hardworking,
lazy.
Okay, so he's saying lazy, yeah. Yeah. Tiger said that, yeah. Yeah.
My name.
Hey, it's Kauka. Kauka is lazy.
Okay, wait, whoa, whoa, wait, Tiger. Not yet. All right. Okay, so we'll start with Kauka. This time, what you're going to do is you're going to choose somebody and you're going to decide, you're going to work out what personality types they are, okay? So we'll start with Kauka. Yeah. Kauka.
What?
Pick somebody. Who do you want to pick? Pipi, Tonmai, Tiger, Amsin, August. Come on, Kauka. Pick somebody, Kauka. Pick somebody.
Tiger.
Tiger is picking Tiger. I thought he would. Okay. So, Kauka, yeah? Which personality types are Tiger? What do you think? You say to me, okay, you say, I think Tiger is...
I think Tiger
is...
Yeah.
Come on, Kauka, I haven't got all day to wait for this. Come on. Choose two, okay? Choose two. Come on, Kauka, I'm waiting. I think Tiger is
loud and hardworking.
Loud and hardworking. Wow, those are compliments, you know, Tiger. Saying good things about you. Okay.
That is the right thing, but I have a lot of them.
I know.
You say loud, clever, hardworking, and moody.
Okay, that's, yeah, I know that now, but Kauka was saying, giving you two compliments there. He was saying two nice things about you, okay? Pipi, your turn. Yeah, so it's your turn. Pick somebody. Choose somebody.
Kauka.
Kauka, he's saying Kauka. Okay, yeah, so what personality types do you think they are, okay? What personality types? I think...
What?
Yeah, use their name, okay? Use their name, say, I think, and then you say their name. I think Kauka is...
Funny
and
lazy.
And lazy, okay, there we go. Okay, Tiger, your turn, pick somebody.
I think I will pick Kauka.
Okay, he's picking Kauka. Everybody's picking Kauka, aren't they? Yeah. Okay, Tiger, go. What do you think? Kauka, no.
I think he's lazy and very moody because he always
very moody, okay.
Yeah. He's friendly and turned into a bully.
Okay, so he's sometimes friendly but he's moody, okay? Yeah? Yeah, so brilliant, Tiger. Well done. Okay, August, your turn. Your turn, August. Who do you want to pick? Yeah. Turn on your sound.
I pick Tonmai.
So August is picking Tonmai. Okay. Yeah, so what personality types do you think Tonmai is?
Yeah. I think Tonmai is funny.
Funny.
And friendly.
And what? Friendly. What? Okay, brilliant. Amsin, your turn.
No, I think
Amsin, pick somebody.
Tiger.
So Amsin's picking Tiger, okay? So what personality types do you think Tiger is?
I think he is
Friendly and
friendly and okay, good.
Brilliant.
Okay, I'm seeing pick somebody else.
Friendly and what?
Moody.
Moody. She's saying moody. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Tonmai's turn. Tonmai, are you there? Is Tonmai there? Has he gone to the toilet? Okay. Is Tonmai there? No. He's there. Okay, Tonmai, your turn. Pick somebody. Pick somebody. Who do you want? Kaukla, August, Amsin, Tiger, Pee-Pee. Choose.
Kaukla.
He's picking Kaukla, okay. So, what personality types do you think Kaukla is? I think Kaukla is...
I think Kaukla is...
What's he gonna say? Is he chatty, funny, lazy?
Funny.
He's funny. Okay.
Funny and quiet.
And quiet. Okay. So Tonmai thinks he's funny and quiet. Okay. Right, let's move on, okay? Yeah. So this is what they all mean, by the way, okay? So chatty means someone who talks a lot, many times, okay? For example, that is Tiger, yeah? Tiger is very chatty. Okay? So is Pee-Pee. I think Pee-Pee is as well, yeah? Quiet means someone who talks a little bit, okay? So Kaukla, for me, Kaukla, I would say Kaukla's quiet, okay? He talks a little bit, yeah? So, loud means someone who talks loudly all the time. I would say that's Tiger and Pee-Pee, yeah? So, Tiger and Pee-Pee are loud. Their personalities are loud. Clever, okay? Now, someone who is good at learning many things. So, I think that's Tiger, okay? I think it's August, Tonmai, okay? I think you're clever and you're good at learning. Upbeat means happy, happy a lot, sometimes too happy. So someone who feels happy all the time. Now I don't know who is upbeat, okay? I can't say who is. Hard working, now I would say that's somebody who is not lazy. So Kaukla is lazy, yeah? He's not hard working. Yeah. PP is hard working, okay? He's hard working. Tonmai is hard working when he gets out of bed. Yeah. August is hard working. Amsin is sometimes hard working. Sometimes. Yeah. Maybe she's lazy sometimes as well. And Tiger is hard working as well because he gets work done fast, okay? So he works quickly. Now, friendly, I think all of you are friendly. So friendly means someone who is nice to other people. Yeah, you know what funny means. Moody is a difficult personality, okay, to deal with. So if somebody's moody, you've got to be really careful around them because their mood can change very quickly. And you know what lazy is. I'm not going to go through that one, okay? Okay. So, we've done this. Okay, well, we're going to say it in a conversation format, okay? So, we're going to use the word well first. Okay, PP. Are you ready, PP? Yeah? Yeah, so look at these, okay, to help you. There's the meanings here as well. I've put the meanings as well. So, PP, what types of personality do you have? Well?
Well. I think I am hardworking and chatty.
Okay, so you think you're hardworking and chatty, okay? Try and think of your own, okay? This is an example. Tonmai, what types of personality do you have? What types of personality do you have?
Again, please.
What types of personality do you have? Okay. Yes, have a think.
it.
So say to me, well.
Well,
I think.
Well, I quiet it.
I think I am.
Well, I
think.
Am. Well, I think.
I am.
I. Well, I think I am quiet it.
Yeah, good. Quiet and.
Man, quiet and funny.
And funny, okay. August, your turn. What types of personality do you have? Yeah, turn your sound on. August, turn your sound on. Okay.
Well, I think I am friendly and kind.
And kind, okay. She used another one there. So kind is another personality type. She added it. Well done. Amsin, your turn. What types of personality do you have?
Well, I think I am clever, funny, and moody at the school.
And moody, say moody.
Moody at the school.
Oh, she's moody when she gets to school, okay. School makes her moody. Yeah? Does and school clever. Make you moody?
Clever and...
Yeah, so, yeah. Okay, well done, Amsin. That was brilliant. Yeah, PP, your turn. Do it again. What types of personality do you have?
Well, I think I am friendly.
Friendly and?
And funny.
And funny, okay. Tonmai, what types of personality do you have? Okay. What types of personality do you have?
I think I am quiet and funny.
Okay. Are you only quiet and funny? Isn't there another personality type? Something else?
Can I go to the toilet, please?
Yeah, you can go out the toilet, Pee-Pee. Tonmai, are you friendly?
No.
No, so he's not friendly, okay. Are you hardworking, Tonmai?
What?
Are you hardworking?
Yes.
Yeah, so you're hardworking as well. So you could so you've got three types of personality there, okay? Three types. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, so people have more than two, okay? You have more than two. Okay, August, what types of personality do you have?
Yeah.
Well,
I think
I am I don't know.
Yeah, have a think. So you said friendly and kind, okay? Now, are you chatty? That means you talk a lot. Do you talk a lot? Chatty means you talk many times.
I think I am friendly.
Kind.
And kind.
Friendly. So can you say three? So say friendly, kind, and...
I think I am friendly and high and clever.
And clever, okay, good. Yeah. Tiger, what about you? What types of personality do you have?
I think I'm sexy, loud, clever, hardworking, funny, moody, and a little bit of lazy.
A little bit lazy. Okay, so Tiger's really detailed about what he does there, okay? Yeah, he's many
Tiger
of those.
Tiger is tired.
Yeah. Kaukla, where is he? Yeah, you ready, Kaukla? Yeah. What types of personality do you have? What types of personality do you have? Follow the words on the screen. Well. Yeah. Choose, have a think.
Well, I think I am
you say lazy.
Lazy and
the last one.
Lazy and say moody, funny, friendly, loud,
quiet.
Okay, so Kaukla thinks he's lazy and quiet. Okay, yeah. Okay, let's move on now to this. Okay, so let's match the personalities with the meanings. Okay, so these are personality types. You've seen some of the meanings. I want you to match them up. So, Tiger, first one, choose one. Choose one of these.
Friendly,
okay. Friendly, yeah. So,
clever.
I want to say clever, okay. So he's saying clever. Yeah, which one does it go to? Is it number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6?
Number 1.
3.
There, so he's saying 3. Well done. So it is. He goes, so clever is someone who is good at learning, okay? So he's good at learning and thinking as well. So thinking about stuff on their own. So if they're good at that, that means they're actually clever. Okay. PP, your turn. Pick one.
Loud.
Loud, okay. Which one do you think it is?
5.
Number 5, yeah. What does it say, PP? What does this say?
Someone who speaks loudly all the time.
Yeah. Are you loud, PP? Are you loud?
No.
No, he's not. No, he's not. He says no. Yeah. I think so. Yeah. I think you're loud a bit. I think you are. Okay. Kaukla, your turn. Pick one. Pick one. So you got friendly, chatty, upbeat, or funny? Come on, Kaukla, pick one.
Chatty.
Say chatty. Okay, it's picking chatty, okay. Kaukla, which one do you think it goes to? Which meaning? Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4. Same 4, okay? Yeah, so what does it say, Kaukla? What does it say? The meaning? Someone
who is chatty.
Yeah, that means they talk a lot, okay? They talk a lot. Okay, we got 3 left. Amsin, your turn. Amsin, pick one.
Friendly.
Okay. Is it number 1, 2, or 5?
Someone who makes you laugh a lot.
Okay, well done. Good. Yeah, we've got 2 more left, so let's ask Let's ask Tonmai, your turn. Pick one. Pick one.
Friendly?
You seem friendly.
Friendly is someone who is nice to other people.
Other people, what? Yeah. Okay, and August, upbeat, okay?
Yeah.
Where does it go? What does it say? So upbeat, okay? Upbeat means what? Someone
Someone
who is
happy about feel all time.
About life. About life.
About life all the time.
Okay, okay. I don't know if ever. I don't know who is upbeat out of you lot. You'll have to decide on that. Okay. Okay. What we'll do now is Now what I've done here is I've numbered. This is a conversation. Okay. You've got one person and you've got two people. Number one and number two. Okay. We're not all going to speak this because this is quite long. Okay. Now, think about your personalities of your mum, your dad. Okay. Your best friend and yourself. So let's have Tonmai. Okay.
Yeah.
So Tonmai and Pipi.
Huh?
Yeah. What number do you want to be, Tonmai? Number one or number two?
I.
What do you want to be? The black or the red?
I rocket Ton.
Do you want questions? So, there you go. Okay. Yeah. So you're black, Pipi. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Tonmai, you're the red. Okay.
What person?
No, it's Pee-Pee. Pee-Pee's the question.
What personalities are you?
Well,
I think I am.
Pick three.
Funny.
Okay, funny. Have a look.
Funny. Hardworking and friendly.
And friendly, there we go, okay. Yeah, next one, Pipi.
Okay. What about your best friend?
Okay, pick two for your best friend, Tonmai.
My best friend is...
Have a look.
What?
Okay, decide what your best friend is. Two personalities. Friendly, okay. My best friend is friendly.
And moody.
Okay, so Tonmai's best friend is friendly and moody. Okay.
Okay.
Pipi.
What is your mom like?
Okay, Tonmai. Think of one personality type. Mom like
angry.
Angry.
Mom like angry.
That would be moody, okay? Moody.
Bonny.
Okay,
well,
my mum is moody. Okay, good, okay.
My mum is moody.
Yeah. Okay, next one, Pipi.
What do you think about your dad?
What about your dad?
I think my dad is moody.
Moody as well, okay. So we think his dad is moody too. Okay. Tonmai, it's your turn here, okay? Your turn to ask. So you're asking Pipi now about his
what
dad.
What about your dad?
Well, I think my dad is.
What do you think?
Woody.
It's Woody.
And
hardworking.
Moody and hardworking, okay. Tonmai, now ask him about his mom. What is your mom like?
What is your mom like? Oh, my mom, she is Woody.
What about your mom?
Well, she is Moody and hardworking.
She's Moody and hardworking. Okay, well done, brilliant. Let's have Tiger. Okay, let's have Tiger and Amsin. Okay.
Woody.
Okay, Tiger. Do you want to ask Amsin or do you want Amsin to ask you?
I want the red.
Okay, you want the red, okay, yeah. Right. Amsin, you're asking Tiger.
What personalities are you?
What personalities are you?
What personalities are you?
Okay.
Well,
pick three, Tiger, only three.
Moody.
Okay, Moody.
Moody.
Clever and loud,
okay.
Modvilla.
Okay. I'm seeing. Next one.
11.
What about your best friend? My best friend is friendly and funny.
Okay, I'm seeing.
What is your mom like?
Well.
Well, she's.
My mommy's.
Funny. Sometimes moody.
So funny and sometimes moody. Good answer. Okay. Amsin.
What do you think about your dad?
She moody a lot.
So I think my dad is moody a lot. Okay, Tiger, say it like that. I think my dad is moody a lot.
And a little bit friendly.
And a little bit friendly. Okay.
A little bit. My mom and dad is a little bit of.
A little bit of both.
A little bit, but it's same. Mom same. Is that, but my dad's like that.
Okay. 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 Tiger, Tiger, you ask Amsin now, okay?
Yes.
Ask her this.
What about your dad?
Amsin?
Well, I think my dad is funny.
Funny? Did you say funny?
Yes, funny.
So my dad is funny, okay, Tiger? Ask her about her mom.
What is your brother? I say
oh, brother, okay. Yeah, that's good, okay.
And
what is your brother like?
Okay, I'm saying.
Well, I think my brother is funny.
And?
Yeah. And?
And
think of another one.
And lazy.
And lazy, okay, great. Lazy. Sorry. Okay, we'll have one more. Okay, we'll have one more. Let's have
your brother to go to school.
Let's have August, okay? Let's have August and Pee-Pee, okay? Okay. August, you ready? Yeah? Yeah. You're going to ask Pee-Pee, okay? You're going to start.
Okay.
What personalities are you? August?
What personality are you?
See, slow it down. Personalities.
Personalities are you?
Pee-pee. Pee-pee. Well?
Well, I think I am clever.
Clever, okay. Think of two more. Clever.
Billy and Kathy.
Okay, brilliant. Okay, August, next one.
What about your best friend?
My best friend is Lazy.
Lazy. And?
Lazy and Loudy.
Lazy and loud, okay? Lazy and loud, good. Okay, August, next one. What is your
mom like? What is your mom like?
Well, my mom is...
Moody?
Yes.
Okay, moody. And pick moody. Another one for your mom.
Moody and loudly.
And loud, okay? Say loud, loud. Yeah, so she's moody and loud, okay? Next one. Yeah, August, what do you think about your dad?
What about your dad?
Oh, there we go, good.
I think my dad is quietly.
Quiet.
Quiet.
And
clever.
Clever, okay. Yeah, so Pee-Pee, ask August, what about your dad?
What about your dad?
August? Mm-hmm.
I think my dad is kind.
Say that again.
I think my dad is kind.
He's kind and?
And loud.
And loud, okay, yeah. Yeah. Pee-Pee, last one. What is your mom like?
What is your mom like?
Oh, my
mom. Well, my mom is... Kind and quiet.
Okay, there we go. Brilliant, everybody. End of lesson. Well done.
Bye-bye.
All right. I'll see you all. Have a nice weekend, everybody. Bye-bye.
Nice weekend, too. Bye.
Okay, bye bye, Tonmai. Bye bye, Amsin. Bye bye, August. Bye bye, Kalkla. See you later, Tiger.
Bye bye.
Bye bye, PP.
Bye bye, everyone.